Is this beautiful environment the man of God is? Why is the man of God holding dollars? Who are the people he intends to give the dollars to?
Answer Jesus, because your destiny is back. I am yet to bring it back again through the name of Jesus.
Is it in Nigeria?
Answer Jesus, because your destiny is back. I am yet to bring it back again through the name of Jesus.
Who owns it? It's peaceful, clean, and beautiful.
house of God.
This is a sight to behold.
Somebody shout! What's your name? Celebrate your freedom. Yeah! Dance for Jesus! Yes! What's your name? Jesus, your destiny is back. You must make it tonight. Millionaires. Are you ready?
You can see the glory of God radiates in this wonderful city.
Thank you.
good doctrine or whatever it is.
Mercy City.
Dance for Jesus, because your destiny is back. I am yet to bring it back again to the name of Jesus.
See how beautiful it is here at night.
That's for Jesus. Jesus, your destiny is back. You must make it tonight. Yes. You must make it. You will become billionaires. Millionaires. Are you ready?
How is the ministry able to achieve this within the space of few years? You can see the glittering neon light beautifying the city.
Yeah. today, whatever ugly situation will turn to testimony. Hey, yeah, give up, yeah. Answer Jesus, because your destiny is back. I am yet to bring it back again to the name of Jesus.
It's peaceful, clean, and beautiful. Is there a secret to this?
That's for Jesus.
The grace of prosperity is clearly seen in the man of God, Senior Prophet Jeremiah.
Answer Jesus! Your destiny is back! You must make it alive!
As his anointing is not limited to prophecy, healing, and deliverance. God has revealed a lot of mysteries concerning prosperity in this year of greater things. Could this be Mercy City of just a few years?
Somebody shout!
The God of Senior Prophet Jeremiah Motivavane is truly a God of prosperity. What attracted this kind of wealth to the prophet in these times? Only God can give this height of grace for prosperity.
King of kings, Lord of lords, somebody shout.
Why is the man of God holding dollars?
The number one, oh yes, the liar, oh yes.
Who are the people he intends to give the dollars to? How does one access this level of wealth?
Come, I want to enrich my partners. That's what the Lord told me. The God of Jeremiah has revealed the deeper things to me again, for in order to enrich my partners. This time, it will not pass by. Poverty must enter into bush. Poverty. Leave my children, my partners alone. So prophetic gift is coming to you because of these dollars. Your life will never ever remain the same. Get ready. Every partner will take each partner will get one of this one. Get ready. Whether you like it or not, partners, this hour it will never ever remain the same, because the hour has come for you to succeed. You're going to make it. This dollars for you, okay? So wherever you are, partners, get ready. Whatever poverty, let that poverty come. Whether we see, you will be poor this year. Patroness of Mercy TV, where are you? Get ready. This time, poverty. Bye-bye. Come with me.
Yes! You must make it! You will become billionaires! Millionaires!
Amen.